as usual, it's my angler in training, Mr. Kevin. And this is what happened.
No, what is it? Oh, it's a bat. It's a
freaking ray.
Bat ray, right?
Kevin got a ray out here. Look at that, would you?
We're shark fishing.
Flip him up here or what?
Yeah, we're going to bring him in here. Hang on, let me...
I hate the tail on them bastards, man. I've been almost smacked with them. But the stinger is up near the base of their tail. It protects their anus. It's not on the end of their tail where they whip it around. That's a big misconception. So needless to say, I keep my fingers away from this freaking anus. You know I want to put them there, but I don't. Like Paul, I asked him if he was ready for some probing. What a wrestling match with a dinky-ass ray, I'll tell you. But I want to get the hoochie and the hook back and not get them all banged up, so I can get another piece of meat down for the sharks. Tell you, I've landed a couple hundred pound freaking sharks faster than a stupid ass little ray. Little bastard. The tail is abrasive though. If they whip you with a tail, it'll rip you open, and it's real conducive to getting infected quickly, so don't want to do that. I did take a hit on my right little finger, though. So now I'm grabbing the pliers. I ain't gonna play with them no more. Can't be risking my sensitive fingers, you know? Usually I don't have the GoPro on a stick like that. It's usually on a suction cup, so I can't slam it underwater. Pisses me off. Everything does.